Okay. What you girls doing? Huh? What you birdies doing? Huh? Okay, these are the two baby Jendays. And I am not going to call them the oldest baby and the youngest baby anymore because I keep getting them confused. I'm going to call them by their band numbers. And this baby, which I believe I called the oldest baby last week, is actually the youngest baby. The one with the little dot of yellow there on the right wing is band number 39. You can see her better like that. So this is baby number 39. What you doing? You found yourself something to play with, huh? This is baby 39. And over here we got baby number 38. And baby number 38 on the right wing has hardly any yellow. On the left wing, let's see if we can show it. The lighting may not be. On the left wing, there's a little bit of yellow banding on the wing. But this is baby number 38. So 38 and 39 over here. What did you find to play with? Here, you come down here and play too. Come on, up, up. Oh, what a good bird. Here you go. Can I see your tummy? This one likes to play on his back. Let's see. There we go. I got your tummy. What a pretty bird. You got something stuck in your feathers there. A little bit of baby food, huh? That's my good bird. Yes. That's my good baby. Okay, flip back over. Huh? You want to flip back over? Look at you. Like I said, that's baby 39. This is baby 38. Come over here so we can see you better. There we go. Can I play with your tummy? Let's see if he'll let me. No. Some babies like to play on their back and some don't. This one doesn't really seem to enjoy it as much as the other one does. So this is 38 here. What you gonna do, huh? What? This is a dog toy. All my babies seem to like playing with it. But like I've mentioned in some of the other videos, I wouldn't leave it in a cage for a bird to play with just in case they figure out a way to squeeze their head in there. It wouldn't be safe. What you doing, silly? I love it when Jendays make that noise. It's like they're whispering. Did you hear? They make their tweet noise, but they do it real, real light. Like it's a whisper tweet. What a good birdie. That's nice. You should remember how to whisper like that. That's very nice. I got your tummy. Oh, you don't want to play upside down, huh? Okay. There you go. Go play. Come here, you. I got you. Hello there. So pretty. Huh? You're so pretty. Here. Go play with your friend over there. Tickle, 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 tickle. Tickle, tickle. Come here. Come here. Up, up. There you go. Turn around so I can see you better. You got it? There you go. In case you got them switched around, this is baby 39, and this is baby 38. Come here. There we go. Uh-oh, somebody went to the potty. Oh, don't play with your potty. Cover it up. I forgot to. Usually I have Kleenex with me when we make the video. But I forgot to grab the box of Kleenex, huh? I see you. Here's 39. Huh? 38. You look like you need a nap. Come here. You about ready for night night? Okay, you can stay there. Come here. Come talk to your mama. Huh? What you got to say? Huh? What you got to say? Here. So that's 39 on the left and 38 on the right. 38 seems to have a more greenish orange chest here, whereas 39 is a little bit more yellow up the top here. You're both pretty, huh? So pretty. Yes, you are. There's that whispering. I wish you guys would make that noise all the time, huh? Oh, that's nice. Yeah, that's nice. Are you hungry? You ready for your supper? What do you think? Are you ready for your supper?